I love this dress. I hope you like it too. This would fit her nice.
Oh, the little girl, yeah. Right? That's really cute. Okay. That dress, that's really cute.
Oh, yeah, I showed it to her, but
she didn't like it.
You saw this?
Yeah, I saw that.
She didn't like it?
No.
Oh, honey, this would look so cute on you.
Does she like to wear dresses?
She likes to wear dresses, but I told her that would look so cute for Easter Sunday.
Yeah. It would. Those little white sandals.
Yeah. Really cute. She said no.
I would wear this dress.
Okay.
She really doesn't like that.
She doesn't like it. I don't know why.
It looks so cute on you. Actually, maybe better.
Yeah, no, I think it'll fit her, but I did. I told her. So I told her that it would look really cute, but.
Dresses
like
are the best.
Yeah.
Do you like my dress?
Beautiful.
Love wearing dresses.
Yeah.
Do you think this is good for like a date tonight? Yeah, of course. Yeah, that looks really cute. Yeah, your hair, everything, it looks good. It looks really good.
Thank you.
This is
you know how to put everything together to make
it
look
good. This is fun for me. It comes natural, actually.
Yeah, because once you know how to do it, you know, because like a lot of times my family always wants me to go shopping with them because
you know how to do it.
Yeah, they want me to like put the stuff together and stuff. Yeah.
But I wish these were my size. They're so cute.
Oh, yeah. Those we got them last year, but I put them aside for. So, you know, like now to put them out now.
No, those are great.
Yeah, there's a lot of cute stuff there. But not my size. It'd be your size.
No, those are too big.
Those are too big for you?
They're big. I think they're extra large.
Yeah, no, yeah. But I'm saying there's a lot of stuff here.
Oh, yes. Yeah. There is. There always is.
No paint's funny.